about military tactics. You actually wanted a trade.
That's
so
right,
you wanted deep
episode.
Water and building ports and all that.
Back at the incident room, our 3D topographical pictures finally taking shape. Now all we have to do is calibrate the possible tidal range and add that to where the river would be. Work in the trench was drawing to an end, and we began analysing all the finds. These heavy roof tiles suggest a large administrative building, possibly associated with the crossing point. There's definitely an early Roman settlement here, quite possibly the first Roman buildings beside the Thames, the beginnings of London. At last, all our data from trenches, boreholes, and depth soundings in the Thames have been turned into a 3D picture.